Hi, Stacey Nicole here with this Scraps, and I'm back with a haul. I got these items from Scrapbook, Craft, Swap, and Sell. The deals on these items were just amazing. This girl, she just had such awesome deals. So I got some really cool papers, and I got all these for 20 cents. I got this kind of mermaid, kind of really cool metallic paper. And I really like this rainbow one, and I also like this side as well, and that's from Pink Paisley. And I really like this because I thought I could cut apart these. That was the side I bought it for. And I bought this Good Vibes from Crepe Paper mainly for this right here. I am absolutely in love with those tags. And then this next one is from Bow Bunny. Gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous, pretty on that side too. And then I bought another cut apart sheet here. This is Baby Bump, but in all technicality, I really do not see anything at all that relates to Baby Bump. And I'm loving that speech bubble. And look at that heart with the layering. And then the last single sheet I bought was from Vicky Boone Field Notes. Now, all those were 20 cents each. And then they had, she had a kit. It was the cat kit, and it was $3.50. So I got like two sheets of all of these papers, which is very hard for me to show you. I apologize. Just kind of thumb through here. So I get all of these really cool papers. And then I also got the chipboard, which was amazing. What an amazing deal. So cute. I love that cat. So adorable. And then she had these on sale for $3, all of these kits. I mean, I really scored. I think with shipping I paid $30, but I only really spent like not that much, maybe $19 or something. It was amazing. She sent in a medium flat rate box, so it wouldn't get damaged. These are Crepe Paper Craft Market, and I got that because I absolutely love this collection. You cannot go wrong for $3. Then I got the Studio Calico Print Shop collection. I think I have had this collection before because these papers look very, very familiar. And then I swapped favorite things, and I know I've had this collection before. But again, $3, 12 papers. Like, what? I don't even know where I'm going to put all this because my paper, my ash container with my paper, totally full. Totally full. And then I got Dear Lizzy Serendipity. So cute. And the last one I got is this Kaiser Craft Binders Keepers. I believe I got that on Scrapbook Let me look real quick. I apologize. Scrapbook / Craft Swap and Sell. I mean, her name is Delaine VT. If you join that, you have to scroll down. Amazing. Amazing. The communication with her and everything. She sent me the tracking number right off the bat. Awesome. $30 for all this. Amazing. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.